earlier today, Kylian Mbappe was present at the UNFP Awards ceremony. The 23-year-old has won the award for the best player in Ligue 1 for the third time. Hello PSG fans, here is a quick one from the PSG camp. Kindly subscribe, like the video for more updates. Thanks for watching.